This is part 3 of making miniature Zelda weapons for my son's Halloween costume. If you missed my first attempt and destruction of the Hylian shield and the subsequent rebuilding, make sure to check out those shorts on my channel. But today I'm tackling the royal broadsword, so enjoy! So this is the final royal broadsword with a few painted details. Here it is alongside the final Hylian shield. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the final costume.